Yo, I'm Loser Chase. Welcome back to my playthrough of God of War on PlayStation 5. Please like and subscribe. You can also click the bell to get notified when I post new videos. You can also follow me on Twitch for my live streams. The link is in the description down below. Thank you for the support. Let's do this. All right, guys. So let's head through this way.
We're inside. Of course.
We got it. Not a problem at all.
I wonder what those are attached to.
Ah, okay, I see now. No health. That's unfortunate.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Yep. Yeah. Grab that. Okay, there's something else holding this thing together. Okay, that took care of those. Here we go.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How'd they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Okay, come on.
Is near. Look for a way inside.
Okay, I don't see any more pots to smash or anything. Nice.
That did it. Look. More light bridges.
Follow me.
Good at all.
I don't think so. We did it.
Yeah, I'm almost dead, buddy.
All the pathways.
Ah, there's some health. Interesting.
Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
Yeah, I just need to find the right angle.
Supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
Nope, not good.
The light!
Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
Yeah, there's a lot of them. It's like we're in a wasp nest.
Be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Stand down. Yeah.
Shooting, boy! I will clear our path! Shorten the time between your volleys! There are many targets! You will not miss! A narrow path negates superior numbers! Stay focused! Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear.
Nice.
It's the source of all of it. Wait, it's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Uh-huh.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Kratos, you just need learn how to express your feelings,
my
dude.
There's no way to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
No, it's not.
Boy,
mm-hmm.
Your bow. Hold it out.
Fire light arrows. Shoot them at light crystals and infuse them with the Alfheim light.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
Okay.
That stairway's blocked.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Man, Atreus is really PO'd. Alright, let's stick this down here first. Grab this chest. Reduce all damage from Dark Elf attacks by 12%. Stacks up to 36% max. Oh, okay, cool. So we can go back into here, go into our armor. Pick up this guy. Oh, before we put this down, I should have enough skill points. Look at that. Light arrows do more stun. Increase weakened status effect. Let's go ahead and increase this and this. All right, cool. Beat him down. We can climb up here, though. Okay, this just takes us right back up here.
If you find me an angle,
let us make our way back up.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. This makes sense now. Wait, I can't upgrade any more, can I? Additional bonuses? Yeah, we'll do it. Okay. Light runic attack. Interesting. Maybe.
Look here.
All right, new lore.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
We'll just grab this guy and take him with us.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Alright, so stick that guy right there. Here.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Wait, hold on. I did not notice that before. Oh, here we go.
Anytime you're ready.
Actually, you know what?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid riddles.
Atreus is still in his bag.
So, it's a door after all.
I need to go back up there, though. There's a bell right there. Alright, there's one. Okay, there's the one, two.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple,
three.
You just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Thank you. going fast enough. I think I have to go. There we go. Nice, things look a lot better now.
Great, the one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
He seems really upset.
He will be back. Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
All right, here we go.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get the collectibles, so. I got those, so we're good there. So now we can go back this way. Oh, that's not good.
There's light. Make do.
To get across without a crystal.
We find the crystal.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Okay, we need a crystal for here. So we'll go back across. Got the health. Nothing in here. Grab the crystal.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Oh, remain alert and quiet.
Come on, boy. Do I really want to go that way just yet? I want to go over here. I guess we're running out of time. Nah. I should still probably grab this again, though. That did it. Okay, now we can go across.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Okay, nothing back here anymore. I'll take that. Nothing in here. Run around over here real quick. Okay, we're good. I need help. There we go.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Ooh, runic symbol. Summon a special wolf that pounces on the enemies 3 times.
Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Alright guys, that's where we're gonna end the video for the day. Thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure you leave it a like, and if you haven't yet, please consider subscribing. You guys can also watch me live over on Twitch. The link is in the description below. Thanks again for all the support, and I'll see you guys in the next one.